Imaginary Theatre is a Brisbane-based organisation creating art and arts experiences for children aged 2 to 12. Our work spans across the intersection of childhood and creativity and community.
We started making work together in 2004, and in 2006 we decided to form as a not-for-profit organisation, and we've spent the last 9 years trying to understand internationally what best practice is in making performances and arts experiences for children.
So the collaboration that we're working on is called This That. It's a work in development. So we've had 2 weeks in Brisbane in February and 2 weeks here in Seoul working together to create a work in progress showing of the performance. This That is a contemporary theatre work for 2 to 5 year olds that explores a few different ideas as an international collaboration across two cultures, and having toured internationally to different audiences, we found it fascinating the way that children interact with our work and actually how similar their responses are and how similar the way that they treated us. And so this was the inspiration for the show. So it's a performance about the way in which children actually respond to the similarities between people instead of the differences, and the incredible things that can happen when people who are different come together.
What are the differences between Australia and Korea?
Usually I focus on our similarities, and with children, similarities are very obvious and very clear. I think children across the world love to play, and they are born to play. So we do see that in both countries, that young people want to touch things and want to experiment with things. They want to have sensory moments and dramatic moments. This is the same across cultures, as far as I can see.
This particular work, This That, we've been working with a process of working with materials. So it's a very visual theatre-based work, and we're experimenting a lot at this stage. A way of working has been really improvisational based, so we work with a material and with our ideas to improvise and work with themes that we're interested in. This work doesn't have much text, so it's an opportunity for them to be able to engage in the story through the movement and the emotion and the characters and the material that we are working with. So it works across language barriers, and I really feel that children have the same engagement and the same joy across cultures.
아이들은 놀이의 세계와 일상의 세계를 넘나드는 데 있어 굉장히 쉽게 넘나드는 능력이 있는 것 같아요. 국제교류를 하면서 제가 표현하고자 했던 작품의 모든 메시지들이 언어와 문화를 떠나서 우리는 다르지 않다는 것을 작품 속에서 보여주고 싶었어요. 특히 이번 디스댓은 언어와 문화가 다른 두 나라의 어린이 관객들에게 작품을 보여줄 건데, 사실 문화와 언어라는 요소가 어린이 관객들에게 중요하지 않을 수도 있다는 것이 저로서는 굉장히 흥미로웠던 것 같아요.
When making theatre for this age group, it's quite interesting because there's a few different layers of audience. Because in those early years, developmentally, children are so different. They respond to theatre in a different way. For the really young children, we try and create sensory, sort of feeling-based experiences. For the children who are slightly older, we also add layers of story, of narrative that they can connect with and follow throughout. And then for the adults, we try and look at it as a full spectrum theatre experience. And also the adults have more preconceptions of what theatre is, so they have more expectations. So we try and make a really rich experience for them too.
Each time Imaginary makes a new show, we find opportunities to invite children and families into our process. A work in progress showing allows the audience to tell us what they think of these ideas. With the children, particularly the 2 to 5s, we just need to watch them if they are disengaged or if they don't like something. And it allows us to take away any assumptions that we've made about that audience. It's very important for us to have that testing process because it allows us to make the finished product much better.
I love working for Imaginary Theatre.
Basically, they position children as the experts. Our first thing is how will children respond and how will they engage. And the other thing that we do is bring everything back to play. So as an artist, it's really refreshing because we get to play the whole time from idea to presentation. And this, I think, makes the children really enjoy our performances and connect with it directly.
I'm not yet sure how it will develop yet for the next phase, but I'm really excited to see what will happen. And I'm really hoping that children and families and their community, they enjoy playing with us and also going home and taking ideas and inspiration from the work.
We're working in between Australia and Korea, so we want to make something that resonates in both those cultures. We'd also like to tour the work more broadly and share our vision for early years theatre with children everywhere.
I hope for the future of Imagining. We have the ability to continue to create beautiful work made with and for children across the world. I think that will make a big contribution to that dream. Having a work that can tour very broadly and play to a lot of children will help Imaginary be a very sustainable